This is a bittersweet one, but I'm pretty sure you'll love the ending to this. In 2004, women in Nagpur, India, had grown tired of the fact that Akku Yadav, an Indian serial rapist and serial killer, was still a free man and hadn't been brought to justice by police. Later that same year, an angry mob of 200 women finally handled it themselves, killing him with kitchen knives and rocks after losing patience.